All right, guys, November 30th, last day of my Poem a Day challenge. I sort of made it a little bit. I know I missed a few days here and there, but my last poem is like 5 pages long. So I feel like that makes up for it. This one's kind of fun. It's called 67, Thank You for Everything, because there are 67 song titles in it from the same artist. See if you can figure out who it is. I remember listening to Tim McGraw as we lay out under the stars. That's before you were just a picture to burn, and the teardrops on my guitar. I had to find a place in this world, someplace not as cold as you. Standing on the outside, I knew would never do. Tied together with a smile, stay beautiful, I thought. Then you will go far. At least that's what I was taught. I should have said no to that notion, should have listened to Mary's song. To find my peace in Jesus, because he knew all along that our song would be fearless. At 15, life's just begun. Our love story was still being written and nowhere near being done. Hey, Stephen, help me be bold as you, to stand blameless before the white horse. For though I wander, I never escape the sounds of the angels' chorus. You belong with me, they sing with Christ. Breathe and be at ease. As my tears fall, he gently asks, tell me, why aren't you at peace? I'm sorry, Lord, I am no good. Try as I might, I just fail. You're not sorry, he says, and when you fall down, know I've already paid your bail. I love you now the way I loved you then, forever and always, that will never end. That was the best day, the day I started to change, when I knew my faith was mine. No longer did I have to question. I knew I would be fine. Time passed. I watched sparks fly in a new relationship I found. My resolve, it came and went. And when things turned upside down, I thought back to December when I heard his voice so clear. If you're listening at all, speak now so I can hear. I had my dear John written. It felt foolish, even mean. But the story of us was over. This much I could see. I wish I could just never grow up, stay enchanted with the world as a child. When I knew to forgive was better than revenge, when I was innocent and mild. But I could not be haunted by my aging, my last kiss or what I didn't know. I had to press on, to move forward. Long live me in the highs and the low. I continued on in that state of grace, a red rose just starting to bloom. Though the way was sometimes treacherous, the sun outshines the gloom. Oh, I knew you were trouble when your name came across my mind. I just couldn't help the memories. They make me want to rewind. But I know that story all too well. At 22, you still give me hell. I almost do want to stay forever. But we are never, ever getting back together. Stay, stay, stay where you are. The last time I caved, it just broke my heart. So I found my way to holy ground. Sad, beautiful, tragic, my life so up and down. Still, I am the lucky one, because everything has changed. Since that starlight over Bethlehem, by grace I can begin again. So welcome to New York. Not one blank space in sight, where everyone's got style and the dark's displaced by light. I know I'm not out of the woods as this phrase echoes in my brain. All you had to do was stay. It's those memories again. I tried to shake it off. Still, I wish you would return. With no bad blood between us, I'm not sure I'll ever learn. But in my wildest dreams, I never did imagine that his love would last through all of this. I really couldn't fathom. But that's how you get the girl, I guess. This love that withstands every test. I know places, nor people, nor hardship, nor death can separate us, so I will use my breath to thank you, Lord, for your sacrifice, that I may be made clean. Thank you for your perfect love. Thank you for everything. So in case you don't listen to pop or country music, those were all titles of Taylor Swift songs. And the story that I wrote, somewhat autobiographical of myself, a little bit.
The ages in there might not be right on my life.
Anyway, yeah, good reminder that our worth shouldn't be found in the people around us. We should know our worth because we are loved by God. So, hope you enjoyed. That is the last poem of my Poem a Day challenge, but certainly not the last that I'll be posting. I'm sure more will be coming. So, I'll see you around. Bye.